This is a video on how to use the matrices and how they can be used to transform the plane activity. So what I want to do is I want to take this matrix and I want to transform the plane. But this is just the identity matrix, so let's play around with it a bit. If I put a negative 1 instead of a 1 and I hit transform, notice it flips it across the y-axis. And if I click on animate and hit transform, then it keeps applying that matrix, which flips it back and forth. Let's hit reset. And let's change the matrix a bit. Let's suppose we have the identity matrix, but on the right-hand side, I'm going to put some numbers in here. How about 0.1 and 0.2? And watch it go. So notice it translates the objects over to the right and upwards. Let's hit reset. We can also draw our own little object and apply the matrix to that little object and see what happens. So I hit draw your own, then I'm going to click on points and make a little object. So I click, I click, I click, I click, I click, I click, and I click. There's a pretty little object. And now let's translate. Let's go for, how about negative 0.1? And how about 0.05? So I click, click when done. And then I hit transform and watch it go. And there it goes. I could pause it. And then hit transform again to let it continue. So let's hit pause. So I encourage you to play around with different matrices. See if you can translate it, rotate it. See if you can do a shear across one of the directions. Maybe you can make it bigger or smaller. And play around as much as you can and make some fun little shapes. So this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoy this activity.